Good morning for the today's session. So I welcome you all for the today's session. So today we'll be discussing about the platform balance, that is multilever system. So before going to this, we will discuss why we are preferring platform balance or multilever, multiple lever system. Okay. You all can, previous class we have discussed with an equal and unequal arm. Those are not suitable for measurements of large weights. When measurements of large weights are involved, multiple lever system which is shown in figure is used. Okay. In this system, the weight W is measured in terms of W suffix P, poise weight, and W suffix S, weight of the pan. Okay. The system is provided with the adjustable counterpoise. Okay. Adjustable counterpoise. Before the unknown load W is applied to the platform, okay, this poise weight W suffix P is set to 0 in the beam scale. Okay. Initial zero balance is to be set. In order to simplify this system, this weight W is replaced by two arbitrary weights, W1 and W2. Okay. Next, coming to this balancing of equation, T into B is equal to W suffix S into A, that is first equation. How it comes? Tension T into B is equal to W suffix S into A, that is first equation. Second equation, and T into C is equal to W1 into F by D into E plus W2 into H. This is second equation. How it comes? Tension T into this whole of length C is equal to W1 arbitrary weight W1 into this length F by D into E plus of arbitrary weight W2 into this length H. That is second equation. And third, you get here T into C is equal to H into W1 plus W2 is equal to HW. That is third equation. Next, coming to here, so by solving or comparing, we can say, or comparing equation 1 and 3, we have W suffix S into A by B is equal to W H by C. This is, okay, do you all understand? W suffix S into A by B is equal to W H divided by C. Unknown weight W is equal to A by H, okay, A by B into C by H into WS. Unknown weight W is equal to A by B into C by H into WS. Okay. That is equal to W weight is equal to M. W is equal to MH, MWS, MWS, okay. Since M is equal to A by B into C by H, okay, which is called as multiplication ratio of the scale. Okay, is it clear with this? Of the scale. Next, what comes with this? We complete this. With this, we stop today's session. Thank you for today's session. If you have any doubts, you can discuss with me. Okay.